Heaps of businesses ask us, what is the best way to go about building a team? Do you build an in-house team? Do you work with an agency for everything you need? Is it a hybrid? The answer is, it's different for everyone. And it's different for everyone because every business has different skills. If you break away the silos, agency, freelancer, in-house, whatever, and you focus on skills, you essentially need to go where you can get the skills. There's seven pillars in digital. Inside each of those pillars, you need to tap into or access really deep digital knowledge when it comes to SEO, SEM, marketing automation, CRO, social, design, copy and content. These things are specialized. You can find people that'll have a blend. They might do a bit of SEO and a bit of copy, or a bit of design and a bit of video, but it's pretty rare. In fact, we've never seen someone who has the full depth of skill in every vertical. So when you're building a team, focus on skills. Where can you find the skills and where can you access the skills for the lowest possible cost? Where can you get the maximum return on investment for your marketing budget or your team budget based on the labor that you're able to access? A lot of clients we work with, they have an in-house marketing function that is a strategy and a planning and a management function, and then they tap into us for scalable execution across all of the different digital pillars. Other clients will have deeper digital expertise in-house and tap into us only for specific projects or specific areas. Others will have a single marketing manager or a marketing coordinator, and they will tap into us for everything, a turnkey service end to end. There's no right or wrong answer. What it really comes down to is matching the size of your business with the size of your agency or freelancers or providers, as well as the capabilities you have in-house and the capabilities you can efficiently tap into externally.